Thank you. servant that washes our feet. Fine job, you two did. Prepare. Let's build. I did exactly what Jesus sent me to do. No more, no less. Don't try to blame me either. The owner of the house should have seen to this. Wait. So, we're supposed to eat this holy meal with someone's stinking feet in our faces? I think not. You two, Peter, John, messed up. That's what you're cool. Not me. I'm one of the great ones. The special one. I was on the mount when Jesus was transfigured. And so was I was allowed into the house when Jesus raised the dead. So, Judas,
I count all the money.
Besides,
I have kingdom.
Matthew used to handle all the dirty tax money. Foot washing wouldn't be too much for him.
Forget it.
Washing feet is a service job. A low service job.
Don't look at me. I'm not washing anything. Lord, are you going to wash my feet?
You do not realize what I am doing, but later you will understand.
No! You shall never wash my feet!
Unless I wash you, you have no part with me.
Then, Lord, not just my feet, but my hands and my head as well.
Those who have had a bath need only to wash their feet, for their bodies are clean, and you are clean. Though not all of you.